Masonic temple.
5, 6, 7, 8.
So this is a gorgeous Saturday evening. Gorgeous fall Saturday evening. And all these people, 2,000 or 3,000 people have come out in support of Palestinian citizens. Occupy Philadelphia, 2000. and people were staying in tents, and then homeless people were staying in tents. And so they decided, okay, we've got to put fountains all throughout here and other things so that homeless people can't do that. It was really very cynical.
I think they're from the Philly Palestine Coalition.
Okay.
I'll give it a look. I'm not great at editing videos.
I used to do that, but it just... when I do it, I don't eat or sleep for like 5 days straight. So it's dangerous for me.